What's up, guys? Me Time Gaming here, bringing you Jalopy with part number 2 of the game. Let's get started. Roll the intro.
Let's go, pal.
Alright, so let's get out of this vehicle. Okay, I think I cracked the fucking... That fucking car, I beat the shit out of it last episode, look at that. I think I crashed a couple too many times. Well, looks like we have problems. Oh, god damn it. Need a repair kit to make repairs, of course. Grab one and out of the trunk. Okay... Assuming this is the repair kit. So you've found an engine repair kit. Just use the repair kit on broken components. So you must understand something. Relations thrive on the gift of attention. Don't understand this and you'll soon find yourself alone. Oh no. Same can be said about the bond between mechanic and machine. It's very important. Remember this. I will remember. Okay, that should keep going a little longer. Keep what going a little longer? I didn't even do anything. Everything says it needs to be fixed though. Put that back in, will you? How do I... Son of a bitch. Please put stuff back in here. Oh, my repair kit not good anymore? Good morning. Oh, goddamn. Okay. Alright. So it begins our journey again. All right. This is not a safe place to stop. I'm about to get hit by a Oh, dear God. My bumper, you fucking guy. Oh. Guys, I cannot move my car from here. What are you doing? Oh, mercy, come on now. This is not going well. How about you fuck off? Right, you got it. Alright, well, I guess we need to fix our car now. Cause it fucking... it's ruined. Alright guys, I'm a bit confused what's going on. I might have to restart my game, but I think I'll stop it from here. So thank you so much guys for watching. This has been... second part's been super confusing. Just been crashing everywhere, and the guy, it's sort of like he doesn't know what's going on. So basically what happened at the beginning of the episode is... I sort of had an issue where it was... frozen, or it was my guy just picked up everything from the car and then didn't work, and yeah, so now it seems like when I crashed too hard, it stalled in the middle of the room and the guy froze and he doesn't know what's going on. He's in the car and he's lost as much as I am, so I'm gonna cut this episode here and then we'll keep going another day because I'm getting a bit tired. So thank you so much guys for watching. Leave a comment below to help me out or something. Pretty sure I just need to restart the game because it is an early access game. There's still so much to get done in the game just by the controls and stuff like that. Please hit the like button to show your support for the video. I really appreciate that. Subscribe to the channel, of course. Sorry, I'm going all over the place here. Subscribe to the channel. That too really helps. Follow me at MeTimeGamer on Twitter to see when I go, when new videos come out and all those things. You can also follow me at twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer where I go live almost every day to be at 9 p.m. Eastern time. I try as much as I can. And besides that, that's it. Thank you so much, guys, for watching the video. And keep on keeping on.